don't mean this in the way that he'll probably take it, but I want to take you home. No, I just want to like, come with me. I just want to like stand you there, like, and sing me to sleep and just sing to me all the time. Your voice is stunning. That was Lush. Well done, Chris. Zoe.
Honestly, what a way to open up the show. That was absolutely beautiful. Your falsetto is stunning. It was really like haunting. It was like, it gave me goosebumps. I was like, And the track complimented your voice lovely, I thought. It was a really good track. It was a really nice blend. It sounded amazing. It sounded so beautiful. And the light and shade and everything. And overall, as a performer, you were captivated. Like, I've said this like every week now, I'm sure I have, but it's like the little facial expressions and everything. It just keep doing what you're doing, because honestly, amazing. Well done. Thanks.
Yeah, that was such an effortless performance. You really got into the song. And I liked how you made it your own as well, and you put the light and shade. And then that little flip that you done, like that little riff, I was like, oh, that was really strong. And I liked the way you filled the gaps with your own little oohs as well. It was just such a breathy, like, raw performance, and that was really good. Well done.
That's it.
Chris, yeah, so this week's theme was acoustic. And the reason why I give this category acoustic was because, like a lot of people, when we get to a certain age, we don't tend to realise what's quite popular right now in today's market. And you see these artists coming out, Adele and Ed Sheeran and all of this sort of stuff that's really popular. So I wanted to see how you would all take it on. And it actually worked, because this was so current. That was like so refreshing to hear that song like that. And if I shut my eyes, that sounded like something I would see in, like, you know, like Radio 1's Live Lounge or something like that. It was that, at that standard, generally. And it's because you really took that song and you completely made that your own, and you put that crisp in. And that is exactly, I mean, I don't want you to have to feel like you got to acoustic every week or anything, but that allowed us to see a little bit more of you again. And Emily picked up on the little flick in the middle. It was just so raw, the way you, it kind of broke at the end, but it worked really, really well. So don't be frightened of those notes breaking, because I have a feeling, like, just from seeing you the last couple of weeks, that you are a perfectionist and you like everything to be perfect. But sometimes that little bit of a break in your notes is what makes it. So don't be frightened of that. Just let it just naturally just go where it needs to go. The only critiques I wanted to get, you know, go from you with it, more critique, is just the mic control, because you're really in the zone on there, and sometimes you just, only a little bit, so just remember when you're up there with that mic is yours, and I want to hear you right on it like that, alright? Other than that, the performance, the vocal, and everything you just showcased there was exactly what you needed to do tonight, so you've opened the show with a bang in my eyes. Well done, buddy. Well done.
Thanks, Joe. Here we go.